David Chang's new food docuseries, Ugly Delicious. Netflix. David Chiang, chef and founder of New York City's famed Momofuku, is preparing to premiere his new documentary series. The original series will follow Chang throughout 8 episodes as he travels the world exploring different kinds of cuisine alongside other renowned chefs and celebrity guests. Food is something we all have in common. It's an essential part of who we are and how we create connections across cultures, the award-winning chef says in a statement. In that spirit, we brought together some of the people we admire most to make Ugly Delicious a collaborative forum, a place where it's okay to have strong opinions and honest conversations about food. The restaurateur will partner with special guests including food enthusiasts Alan Yang, Steve Yuen and Nick Kroll, and together, they will try a variety of cuisines. The show will also feature writers, activists and artists who Chang believes use food as a way to break down cultural barriers, tackle misconceptions and uncover shared experiences. Chang and his guests will explore Viet Cajun cuisine in Houston, Neapolitan pizza in Tokyo and home cooking in Copenhagen. In a preview for the show, Chang visits a restaurant with comedian Ali Wong, and they discuss how misleading Yelp reviews can be when they're looking for authentic food. The show will be produced by Academy Award-winning filmmaker Morgan Neville, through his production company, Tremolo Productions. Check out a clip of the docuseries above, is set to premiere on the streaming service on February 23rd, to get breaking celebrity news, hot picks and more delivered straight to your inbox. Want stories like these delivered straight to your phone?